What these bitches want from a nigga? What these bitches want from a nigga? What these bitches want from a nigga? Dog, I meet bitches, discreet bitches, street bitches, slash, Cocoa Puff, sweet bitches, make you wanna eat bitches, but not me. Y'all niggas eat off the plate all you want.
Yes? What can I do for you?
Actually, Pop, we're here to ask for your daughter's hands in marriage, right?
My own daughter, you say?
Actually, what happened was I was just trespassing, so we don't discover that there's a beautiful apple lays in this compass. So we decided to just chill in.
Yeah.
And come talk to you, then you just gave her to us, then we batch out. That's all.
That's all. Pop.
My own daughter?
Yeah, he's a good pap.
Yeah.
A good pap.
Yo, pap. Yeah.
Pap. Okay. May I do this? Give me pap.
Yeah, man. Pap. Pap, yo. Yeah. Please, where is she?
You want to marry my own daughter? Like this? And with what is this in your hand?
Oh, pap, this is what we call paraga, yeah.
Yeah, pap. Paraga.
Paraga, yeah.
Paraga.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
No, don't get it wrong. Your own name is Pa. Why this?
Paraga. You know, actually, I'm a hot tempered person, you know. So this is what I used to kill myself down whenever I'm out tempered. And this is what I used to calm down myself whenever I'm tempered.
You know? You mean you are hot tempered?
Yeah.
And you
yeah.
came into this compound like this? Please, can you move out of this place?
Wait, nigga, you're getting something wrong here.
Oh.
See, the reason why we dressed like this was just a few days back. Now we just returned back from jail.
Yeah,
that's it.
So jail?
Yeah.
You mean you just returned back from jail?
Yeah. It's not a...
Yeah.
An ex-convict?
Yeah. Sure. You got it, right? You got it, Papa.
And you want to marry my daughter as an ex-convict? So how come you have been proud of being an ex-convict?
Pop, it's just for a murder case, that is the reason why we went to prison, yeah.
Yeah, actually, it was just a little case, I killed someone, then I was sent to jail, that's all, it's not as if it's something
that difficult. Is it.
Oh, yeah. You mean you killed somebody? Yeah. You're a murderer?
Yeah.
No.
And you came in here as a murderer to marry my own daughter?
Yeah, you just have to calm down, because I guess if I can remember, that was the same thing the person did. And that made me to kill him. It was my father-in-law. Father-in-law. He refused to give his daughter to me.
Shouting on us, just the way you are shouting on us.
To murder
so
him.
Just murder him once.
You kill the father-in-law.
Yes. Just this. So have to, kill him immediately.
Yeah.
Just the way you are shouting on us.
Yes. You got it, Pa.
You mean you want to marry someone else's daughter?
Good.
And he's shouting like I'm doing.
Yeah.
Killed him.
Yeah. He's shouting at me.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, you are welcome.
Hey.
Let me call her.
Okay. Please be fast. We don't have time, please.
Very fast,
please.
Okay. Amaka. Shit. That is all.
Hey, that is all.
Amaka. Come on.
Can't we sit down?
No, you can sit.
Okay.
Is this my daughter?
Wow. My angel.
They have come to ask for your hand in marriage.